fuck.
Fuck what? Fuck competition. So, a terminal in Rust and tabs on the top, as it simply should. However, tabs bar implementation is still not complete, and for example if we try to rearrange them, we will drag the whole window. Next to the create new tab icon, we also have an arrow menu which is very similar to Windows terminal design, and I totally prefer it over the typical GNOME 3 lines menu. Preferences design has also strong similarities to Windows terminal, but I'd love to open settings on a new tab. In the meantime, I'm building myself a terminal in Rust that is pretty similar to this, but I use GTK4, plus machine learning for the tab's behavior. And yet, I suck on GTK and I can't fix proper tabs. So, fuck the competition, and have a nice day!